So let us do an activity. First see what it is here. Wine. How you will name it? With capital letter A. So this is a point A. Now see here, 3 points are there. What you are seeing here? All the 3 points lies on the same line. So these 3 points are called collinear point. When the 3 points lies like this, so are they collinear? No, they are non-collinear points. So these 3 points are non-collinear points. When you join these 3 points, what you will get? Triangle. What is the name of this triangle? Triangle ABC. And triangle, now how many sides it is having? 3 sides. AC, AB and BC. These are the sides, 3 sides. How many angles it is having? 3 angles. 1, 2, 3. These are the angles. The name of the angles are angle A, angle B, angle C. Now, how many vertices are there? These are the vertices, these points A, B, C. So these are called vertices. So it is vertex. So how many vertices it is having? 3. So triangle is having 3 sides, 3 angles and 3 vertices. Now let us do the activity on angle sum property of a triangle. Do you know what is the sum of 3 angles of a triangle? It is 180 degrees. So I am going to show you how it is 180 degrees. Now for this I have taken one A4 size sheet, scissor, scale, pencil. Now draw a triangle on it, any triangle. Okay, so draw a triangle on this paper. And cut it with the scissor. So cut a triangle with this sheet. So this is a triangle. Now what you will do here? See here, it is having 3 angles. So mark the angle. This is angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3. 3 angles are there. So mark this angle. Angle 1. This angle as angle 2 and this angle is angle 3. Now what you will do, divide it into 3 parts like this so that you can cut the 3 angles separately. Cut it into 3 parts. Now cut this triangle in 3 parts. See here how you will cut it. Now these 3 angles are there. 1, 2, 3. Now draw a line. You know what is line? which is not having any fixed point. You can extend both the side. So this is a line. Take a point O on it. Now see the three parts. Arrange it, these angles. Angle 1, angle 2, and then angle 3. Now what you will find here? When you arrange these angles, it will form a straight angle. And what is the measurement of straight angle? It is of 180 degree. See, the three angles makes straight angle. So what is the measure of this angle? It is 180 degree. So we have proved that angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degree. So this is an activity for finding the sum of three angles of a triangle. So the sum of three angles of a triangle is always equal to 180 degree. Thank you.